You've been looking for a property with privacy, acreage, and a big home for you and your family. As you come through the gates at 6021 Cedar Tree, this is the property that offers everything that you've been looking for. Sitting on a 2.83-acre square lot, right off of Logan Boulevard, close into town, and yet no HOAs, restrictions, and a place for your family to grow. The property offers two permitted driveways and a massive 2,400 square foot building with four roll-up doors. You can store your boat, RV, multiple cars, and have a huge workspace. You can make it a family hangout area or turn it into a space for whatever your family's personal goals are. The home itself is over 3,400 square feet under air with four bedrooms, four full baths, a den, and a very large upstairs game room and hangout space. It's already plumbed to add a wet bar, and it has its own full bathroom. The kitchen was recently remodeled with an oversized island for those who love to bake and cook, and it also contains additional storage underneath, including pull-out drawers and seating for six. You can enjoy having peace of mind with a new roof installed in 2021, hurricane impact windows and doors, front and side fenced yard with solar gate and keypad, an entire home reverse osmosis system, a tankless water heater, irrigation system, and so much more. You've been working hard and you deserve a place to unwind at the end of the day. So grill out by the pool and spa, swing from the tree swing, or grow your own vegetable garden. When the sun sets, take a walk to the back of your property to relax by your built-in fire pit, overlooking the peaceful canal. Whatever it is that your family is looking for in a home, this property offers the space and flexibility to build it together.